Happy Valentine's, everyone! My God, hindi ako makita. Nasa Angry Adobo kami. Angry Adobo! Sa harap ng lasag.
Angry Adobo, hindi Adobo. Angry Adobo, not Angry Adobo.
No. So, anong ordering ko? Social pala, pang lasal ng price. $2.95. Tapos, meron pa silang crunch time plates a la carte. Pero 1 to 2, it's $415 per serving. Angry plates, mga ganun din ng angry plates. Angry plates, $450. Dun lang tayo sa budget meal. Uy, may mga angry double platter sila for party people.
Pang takeout siguro yan.
Kasi halit naman ang space nila dito. Look at the design. How nice. So, alright. Are we ready to order? What are you going to order?
I'll have angry double chicken thai. Beautiful chicken thigh. Okay, ako ano lang ako. Classic.
Pero walang rice in
classic.
Crunchy
chicken plates.
That's
all
it's. No, I would steam rice. Nasa loob siya. Diba? Hindi nagbabasa. There. Alright, let's order. Diba? Gusto ko magpakuha dun sa heart. Diba? Ako ito lang. Classic plates? $185.
For the drinks, sir, we have tamarind ice, tea, coke, sprite, tamarind.
Are you upselling me or does it is it included?
Hindi po.
Ah, okay. No, pwede na yan. Just water. May bawal nga akong water.
Ako, I'll have chicken thigh.
Chicken thigh. Ano po yung fried veggie, sir? Lahi or kampo?
Ano bang best bagay?
Lahing po yung bestseller namin sa
business. I'll have lahing then.
Right, isang classic lahing, isang classic beef. For the
yes.
Thank you.
Yeah, and can we serve it well?
Yeah. Thank you, man.
Can we be served?
Yeah. Uy, gusto ko yung heart. Is that their ano? Is that for Valentine's or that's their real one? Para ko nabihin sa kanila. Is that part of their design?
It's because it's valentine, but the door handle is the heart. The door handle is shaped like a heart.
Sige. So, saan tayo magpapa? We need, habang wala pa siya, gusto ko magpa-picture sa heart for our thumbnail. After all, it's a Valentine's. Ito talaga yung bintang. Layo, lalapit ka. Kailangan nakadek.
Okay.
Gusto ko yung ganyang windows. Ano ba nakasulat sa taas? At tagal na nito, pero nilang ako pumunta dito. Mahalin kita dyan, eh. Mahalin, makakatikim ka sa akin. There. Hindi ko lang kung kita. And this one is, what does it say? Hindi halata. May toyo ka na naman. Pero gusto ko ang lighting.
Pero gusto ko dito.
makita tayo
pareho. Wala namang tao. Yes. Habang inantay natin yung aircon, i-record ko lang ang nagaganap na improvement dito ng Maynilad MWSS sa tapat ng LaSalle, Main LaSalle Building. Diba? Improvement of their services at merong nagbibenta ng mga flowers. Sa kanto din ng tap at saka estrada meron. I hope business is good! Nilatag na nila ang paper placemats ng Angry Adobo, the size of a F4, and babae at lalaki ba to? Okay, is it Ryan, and this is Juday. Si Juday ba was ever, did she ever had a short hair like this?
Well, she changes her hairstyle, that's for sure.
Okay. Nalala ko yung Kumo post si Chris Canton. Ganyan, yeah. Tumitingin na yung order ni TTT. Wow, it's steaming.
Steaming hot!
Yes!
Yeah!
Diba? And my order there.
Pwede mo ako
Grabe yung uso!
Naka-mask
ka. Paano mag-smile? Naka-mask ka po.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, dig in. Happy Valentine.
Yes. Patingin-patingin mo yung order.
Ito siya. Wait.
Ano yung camera?
Ay, yung camera mo pala. Nako. Ay! Ayan. So, that's the thigh. And toppings kasi siya. So, ito niyo yung steamed rice.
Mine is the flake something.
Kalimutan ko.
The double flakes.
The double flakes.
And your double flakes.
Yes.
So, tuck in.
May ano, ang ganda. May, ang tawag yung poached egg.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, may poached egg.
Okay. thank you.
You're welcome. Ang dito ako sa spot.
Baka kapatitong puso. Thanks po. Angry adobo.
Angry dog. Angry dog.
Hindi ako kasi kailangan ko masabaw.
Dati,
sarap ng
ira ko. Diyan sa labas.
Ano talaga?
Ayun ba? On the block bench.
Gusto mo yung natitira na sa... Sayang. Okay, sige. Kwento mo yung gusto mo i-kwento. About, when was that?
Pre-pandemic. No, nag-open ito, siguro mga a year or 2 years before the pandemic. Sobrang kasi yung place. Pero sobrang famous siya sa Rosal community. So, hindi lang sa Lasima, in general. So, yung katabi area dyan sa labas, may mahabang monotouch bench. Yung dyan yung waiting area. So, talagang mag-aantay ka talaga. But people did, and I also did one time. Try it. Hindi na ako nakabalik kasi nga ang daming tao lang. And now, so today, fast forward to today, kami lang yung diners dito.
Yeah.
Yan yung sinasabi ng ngayon eh, papatok sa loob, may compound mo.
Hindi ako ng sauce, hindi ako sanay sa adobong dry ang timplan. Kasi yung hinahanap ko yung humba, bisayang adobo. No oily, matamis.
Init ka to.
Hindi ka ba? Well, it's a food. Serve warm. ganda ng ilaw. Naka, ano pala? Naka-edit. Ah, alam ko na, may napipindot doon. Ay, kainis. Teka lang. Ah, sorry.
Better.
Actually, this is a good opportunity to try yung mga restaurants dito sa Lasal habang di pa nagbabalik ka ng mga bata. Otherwise, puno parate, even the mga hole in the wall, laging puno. So, today's Feb 14, kailangan na sila magbabalikan. Although sa the building where we live, parang there are more teenagers, students, or at least I think they're students, sorry. Because at my age, I cannot distinguish a teenager from a 20-something person. Namaya, sa building where we live, meron pa, ano, may pa mini event ang ating association. So, may pa concert sa amenity area, sa amenity. Pero bring your own food and drinks. At si 7-Eleven, kasi may 7-Eleven sa baba ng building, magsiset up ng booth sa taas para we can buy anything that we can eat. So let's see what happens later. Kasi madilim na yun, tsaka maraming tao. Tinan ko kung anong mabavlog namin. Restricted lang ang ating shots kasi maraming tao. Mga kapitbahay. At tsaka, baka gabi na talaga. Kasi although 6 o'clock ang start, pero baka yung concert, gabi na, ganun. Nung Christmas or madilim yung shots. Pero wala kaming vlog ng trip na. Mga snippets lang, mga clips lang. Na nagsasayaw si TTT. So if you're a personal friend of TTT, visit his, I don't know, his Instagram or his Facebook or his YouTube. Makita niyo yung sumasayaw siya sa Christmas. Ano nga yung sinayaw mo? Anong song yun?
Saan?
Christmas?
Christmas? Permission to Dance by BTS.
Ay, hindi pala Christmas yun. Yung sa Avida.
Ah, ano yung 70s disco?
But what was the event? Why were we there? Sa amenity area? Christmas din yun.
That was Christmas, yeah. Our condo is Christmas party.
Yeah, the building's Christmas party. Ang cute ng cat, ang linis niya, oh. And it looks very obedient. Pakita ko sa inyo.
There he is.
In person, it looks very clean. Diba? And mukhang may nag-aalaga sa kanya. Thank you. Tama-tama lang for me. Sarap uminom ng malamig na water. Pero actually, pag nag-meal, di talaga akong nag-cold water. I prefer warm water.
poison ako. Tumutubo na yung hair na pinagupit ko about 2 weeks ago. Sa old barber ko sa Del Monte Avenue. How's your lying?
It's super sharp. I like the combination. Kasi hindi, actually, hindi ako maibig sa adobo.
Ay, but parang hindi mo naubos.
Ang ibig kasi. Actually, I was waiting for it to like cool down a bit.
Ang tagal ah.
It's steamy hot. Hindi kasi ako sanay na...
Baka kailangan yung nahalo niya. Yeah. Para mag-ano, steam out.
Nalo ko na rin. Kaya like, for example, yung mga sopas na sobrang ibig. It takes me a long time to eat.
Diba? Ako pa ubus mo. Yan na lang. Ako personally, yung kanyang laing adobo ba yun? Diba? Personally, hindi ko siya o-order. Pwede pa ito. Pero kung type mo talaga yung oily, mataba, hindi rin ito. Kailangan order pa kayo ng iba. Pero masarap na yung mga may flakes. Haluin mo, may poached egg, na hard-boiled egg. Ano ba yun? Anong klaseng egg yun? Maghahanap ako ng... Karinderia adobo. Okay. It's a different experience. I like the ambiance. For next time, balik tayo dito. Yung talagang hungry, angry adobo talaga nito. Which one is the original? The one that came from her kitchen a long time ago.
I don't know if it's my branches. Hindi
ko alam. I don't know kung may branches. I'm sure meron. Anyway.
Masyado na mahaba. Let's say goodbye.
Goodbye na agad.
Okay. Subscribe. Happy Valentine's 2022!
Yeah, subscribe and hit us a like.
Okay, bye-bye!